it's taking place in conjunction with the International Radio Festival, which we've been partnering for the past 5 years, wherein we've sent jockeys such as Malishka, along with the producer, Jitu Raj, and Siddharth Misra and RJ Meenakshi. We've sent them to Zurich, all expenses paid.
Radio, the inventory which began years ago, has evolved over a period of time. To celebrate its accomplishments, IndianTelevision.com groups Radio and Music has come up with Radio Connex. To give us a brief upon this, we have COO and founder of IndianTelevision.com, Anil Wanvari, sir. How did you get this idea of coming up with Radio Connex, sir?
Well, to the readers of Radioandmusic.com and to you, I'm answering right now. Radio as a medium is an extremely powerful medium. In India especially, despite the fact that television, print and digital have been growing drastically, radio has held its own. And we at Radioandmusic.com decided to come up with Radio Connex to honor certain and to recognize the best practices as far as advertising on radio is concerned, and using radio as a communications tool for either by brands or by on CSR activities. Hence, Radio Connex was created, and it's taking place in conjunction with the International Radio Festival, which we've been partnering for the past 5 years, wherein we've sent jockeys such as Malishka, along with the producer, Jitu Raj, and Siddharth Misra and RJ Meenakshi. We've sent them to Zurich, all expenses paid, to take part in the International Radio Festival there and represent India amongst 51 other nations. This year again, we'll be doing the same. This time it's taking place in Malta, which is a lovely, lovely archipelago and a lovely island close to Italy. And we'll be selecting an RJ and a producer and flying them. Once again, all expenses paid, thanks to our partnership with the IRF out of Switzerland. And we look forward to great participation and a great jury, which will help us select the best from India and in terms of the advertising awards and the brand the trade categories, and select the best RJ to represent India in Malta.
If you could let us know the support you got from the radio industry, sir.
Radio industry was extremely supportive. Almost all the radio stations have been excited by the association we've had with the IRF over the years, and entries have come in by the dozens, by the hundreds, I would say. And even the trade categories on advertising on radio and CSR activities on radio and also the other categories that have come in by the droves. So we're very happy with the response that the radio industry has given us.
Also, how would the radio industry benefit from Radio Connex, sir?
Well, we hope to select the best in terms of the trade categories we've drawn up. We want more and more best practices to emerge within radio. We want more and more brands to use radio as a communications medium, because there's nothing which is more powerful than radio in terms of getting a connect with your audience. When somebody's listening to radio, he's almost all attention, listening to the talk that goes on radio, listening to the music, because it's something which is very, very much with us. It's something which I tune into and I want to listen into. So we want to propagate the message that radio is still a very powerful medium and will continue to be so. And we are positive that through the to recognize the best practices, we will be able to do that through the awards categories that we've drawn up.
Lastly, a message to the ones who would be coming at Radio Connex.
Come and celebrate the importance of radio, the success of radio, the gloriousness of radio. I've been a radio jockey myself in the 25, 30 years ago, and I loved doing a lot of talk on All India Radio when I used to be a radio jockey for almost 4 years. And I used to host radio shows like Top of the Pops and Saturday Date, and I loved doing it. So radio rocks. Radio Connex.
That was it for the interview. This is me, Namrata, signing off with cameraman Amar Mehta. Stay tuned to radioandmusic.com.